Hello everybody and welcome back. My name's Norik Gaming and today we're going to be playing some Ark Survival of the Fittest. So this is a new free game. It's like Hunger Games but with dinosaurs on Steam. It's awesome. I'm sure you guys have probably already heard of Ark Survival Evolved. I believe that's what it's called. But this is, yeah, as I said, survival games, but with dinosaurs. Now, this video may or may not be working because I have been having problems with fraps recently, which means you may not see this video. If you see this video, then yay, it works. If you don't, then not well. Okay, so we're going to click into an official game and pick a lobby that has people in it. Hello! Yeah! My hat fell. Okay, so we're gonna load up a character preset. And boom, there is our character preset. We'll call ourselves Norik Is Here. Norik Is Here! Okay, so I need to push L and then create a tribe. What do you want? What do you want, fool? That's what I thought. Oh god, that's a command, I think. I don't know how to show you my character. I can whistle, ready? Oh no, don't know what. Oh no, I'm in chat. Ah. So we're just waiting. Oh, here we go. And here's the circle, ready to go get my swag. Okay, I'm gonna run straight for the middle because there's basically no risk to going in the middle in this game. Because we're so far away and there's so much loot in the middle, there's no risk basically. Unless someone gets like, I haven't seen it, but unless someone gets like a sword or a gun or something, and then it's really OP. Okay, let's do this. Hopefully, if I survive this entire game, oh my god, I got a spear! If I survive this whole game, this will be a two-part thing. No! Everyone move out my way, like, give me loot! I think I picked up two hats. No, I picked up one hat, but I equipped it. Okay. Right, so let's... I whistled. Well, let's equip some stuff here. Can I not equip... Oh, these are arrows, not spears. God damn it. Okay, so that means I have nothing. I'm going to have to start exactly from the beginning. While I was in the air, I should have looked around if there was any water. That would have been extremely useful, but I didn't do that. Okay, let's see if we can head towards this kind of spire. I think they're called obelisks in the normal game, in Survival Evolved. Okay. I don't think I'd take any damage from that initial fall. Ooh, who died? Broke up with my... Okay, that's their name. okay, let's pick up some rocks. And then let's get some wood and make a pickaxe. That person died. Okay, let's see if we can make a pickaxe or something. Where is... Oh, here we go. One sec, let's do this level up quickly. Crafting speed. Let's go for a lot of movement speed because I always seem to get outrun by monsters, except and other people. Here we go. Stone pickaxe. Sweet. And then what do I need to make a thing? I need a flint to make a hatchet, which I need to get stuff from rocks. There we go. There's some flint. There we go. Here's a hatchet. Okay, I'll put that there, and let's make a quick fireplace. Sweet. Okay, now I need to go find water quickly. Because my water is nearly halfway there. It's like 75%-ish. And I do not want to end up dying of dehydration. Okay, so the evolution event and then the name means that something special is happening. It means herbivore dinosaurs are dropping from the sky to squash us. Oh my god, these plants look so buggy because they are. Actually, let's grab some quick mats quick first. Oh, someone died. You can see down there in the chat about who died, if you wanted to know. Okay, so I need to stop for a second to conserve energy, because that little lightning bolt at the bottom right is my energy bar, and I don't want to die, but I can see water. Oh, actually, here's the thing. Yo, no! That's a dinosaur.
No!
Someone help! Someone help! This isn't teams. It's all the freefall. That one. My brain can't think. Okay, let's just get away from these guys. Okay. Hopefully they didn't follow me all this way. Let's grab some plants. So it means I think it's plants I get it from, maybe? I forgot what I get from plants. Exactly. Okay, so there's the water. I'm fairly good right now on water, relatively. What can I get from these? No. What about this? Here we go. Get some thatch and some wood. Ooh, I am encumbered. Okay, I need to upgrade my... Wait, no, I'm not. 177 out of 200. How am I encumbered? Okay, I'm going straight for health. I do not want to die. Okay, so what is it to make? Okay. I pooped. Okay. Let's make some clothing items. Foundation, don't need that. Because we're not playing the actual game, so I don't need a hat. Okay, don't have enough of gloves. And, okay, sweet. I auto-equipped the, oh god, that's a coin. I auto-equipped the stuff. Oh my god, I am over-encumbered. Okay, I need to drop something heavy. Actually, screw it, we'll drop berries. Not drop all items. Drop item. We'll drop some berries and see if that helps. Oh no, it didn't. What about the low stack of wood? Does that help? Here we go. Don't die. Okay, so I have this water skin. If I push 4, I'm not quite sure how to fill it up or how to exactly use it. That was nearly bad. Okay, let's slow it down. No, oh, that's the wood. Okay. Oh god, lag spikes, and there is a mega fog. Which is bad when I can hear dinosaurs, and I know that there are dinosaurs near us. Okay, might have energy over encumbered. What's going on here? Okay, so I need to make rock. Oh damn it, I'm over encumbered again. I can hear something behind us. Good, drop the arrows. Oh. There's something evil around us. Okay. Oh my god, I'm still encumbered. What was this? I don't want to get rid of the stone. Screw it, stone's probably the heaviest thing. We need to get to this water quickly and drink up. Hopefully there's no evil piranha fish or anything near us. But there is that bug right above us. Actually, no, you're not doing anything. Okay, let's eat up quickly. Oh my god, look at all the dinosaurs over there. So something I've learned is that one, dinosaurs protect their eggs. Don't steal a dinosaur egg. Secondly, if there are multiple herbivores with carnivores, ow! They will end up eating each other, and I will be able to get some hide to make some better armor. Ah, leave me alone! God damn it! Now I need to not get hit so I can actually heal up. Okay. So, I need to heal up quickly. But I can only do that by kind of waiting. Which isn't very useful. I hear... Oh god. That's gonna kill me. Ah, oh, I'm poisoned. Okay, this isn't good. Hey, okay, run. Oh, I've broken my leg somehow. Oh, screw you, come here. Come here. Yeah. Get down. Now I can't see a thing, and I'm about to die. Right. I need to heal up. I need to... I can't do anything, because I'm low on health. So I have to stay away from things. But I also don't want to stay away from the water, because I know I'll run out at some point. Evolution supply event. Supply overload. What does that mean? That means things are gonna, supply boxes are gonna fall down? I don't know what that one means, I've never seen it. Right, okay. Oh no, I know what that one means. Those red beacons are supply drops. And I want to get to one, because it'll help me. There's been ammo for guns and stuff, which means there could possibly, potentially, there could be guns in one of them at one point. Okay, don't stay around possibly vicious dinosaurs. Well, nice to be seeing you. I'm going to leave, Mr. Player. Goodbye. What is this up here? What are you? You are some kind of animal I don't want to be near. I feel like I'm doing terrible. That looks like a giant rat, to be honest. So yeah, I'm gonna be honest, I don't want to be near any dinosaurs. But I do want to head up towards the supply drop. But yeah, me and that guy saw the same thing. We saw that dead dinosaur. Which meant, ooh, actually. Speaking of dead dinosaurs, so the dead dinosaurs will provide meat and hide and other. Oh god, I whistled. So yeah, they'll provide meat and hide and other useful things. Wait. Alright. So let's put some wood in here. And some meat. Light. Sweet, look at this. I'm not sure if this dinosaur will... Oh, they're taking everything. Oh. Go away! I'm not being killed by bugs. Right. Ow! What are you? I've never seen you before, you're like a giant ant. Get down, boy. Oh god, it's a pterosaur. Ah, a pterodactylosaurus menace. Okay, let's get some of this. Problem is, this is gonna... Is it possible for this to attract other dinosaurs and But I know the potential of it attracting players, because they want, obviously, dinosaur hide and stuff that is quite difficult to find. Right, access inventory. Here we got some charcoal. Oh, I didn't need to put the wood in there. Duh. We've got some meat. Some charcoal. Right. Upgrade some health again. Upgrade some stamina. Sweet. Right. What can we craft? What do I need right now? I need a weapon. A spear is a good weapon. Okay, let's move it like this. What else is there? There's a glove, a boot. There's a roof, I don't need a roof. A slingshot. There's bow and arrows. They'll be quite good, I guess. Yeah, let's go for that. We might be able to take out, find out what's a weak dinosaur and take it out before, you know, it can take us out, and then we can get some hide. Or if we end up knocking it out somehow. Yeah, look at this. Oh god, my camera's nearly dead. See, if we end up knocking it out somehow. What do you want? What do you want? Please don't come down. Please don't come to me. I'm just lighting the fire. Don't worry. Can I not light this anymore? Must contain fuel. Oh, okay. Charcoal. Charcoal. Does that only accept wood as a fuel? It does, okay. Right, I really want all this light fire. So I really want all that meat cooked up. So I can't run out. Like, it'll be impossible for me to run out. I've got 56 bow ammo and a spear. I am doing relatively well for this attempt. Okay, sweet. Oh, okay, that's probably what happened last time. I accidentally put it out, and then me thinking it was done, I took out the wood as well. Look at that. I did that. Everyone can eat it. Okay. So I'm thinking I probably do actually have enough stuff. Oh no, I've only got 4 meat. Okay, I don't exactly have enough stuff.
No, I don't want to die.
Okay. So I'm thinking let's get to the supply thing. There could be a gun. There's definitely probably going to be some ammo up there. There's a thing near me. Guys, that was the new event. You know, at the beginning they dropped herbivores. Then they dropped carnivores, and that was the footsteps I heard. I thought it was a player running past on a dinosaur because it sounded quite fast. It was fast. It was a raptor. I was doing really well, and I was just about to leave to go get the supply. So now I'm actually really annoyed. But. Thank you everyone for watching. If you like this commentary, please like and subscribe. If you have any suggestions for what we may do in the future, please comment down below. If you want to see this again, please comment down below. At the moment, I might advertise this as they have a gander, because I am unsure if my computer can hold up playing it again. So yeah, if you enjoyed this, comment down below, subscribe, like, and everything's all happy. Goodbye!